So hello guys, in this video I will show you how to download PUBG Mobile India. So guys, first, in order to download PUBG Mobile India, you need to become a beta tester because PUBG Mobile India is still in development. So first you need to become a beta tester to download the early access. For that, simply open your Chrome browser and search in the search bar PUBG Mobile India. And there you will see the first link, which is the Google Play Store link, and under that you will find battlegroundsmobileindia.com. You need to click on that and you will find this early access now. So guys, you simply need to select the early access now button and you will be redirected to your and in which account you want that PUBG Mobile early access to be unlocked. You need to simply enter that here. So I will enter mine, and after that click on next and enter your password. As you know, click on next and finally you will find this guys. You will find this sort of thing, and here instead of leave the program, you will have become a tester. Yeah, I will show you how it will be. So I left the program now. So if I get back, it will show me become a tester. So once you click this, see what it will be written here. You will receive an update of the Battlegrounds Mobile app if you already have it installed on your device. If you don't have Battlegrounds Mobile app installed, download it on Google Play. So if you click this blue color letters, it will take you to Google Play. So Battlegrounds Mobile India early access, I've already installed it, but see, and again when you go here, it will show a note. It will take a while for you to receive the update. So it will not be unlocked just after you have selected the Become a Tester. It will take nearly 3 to 4 hours and you will get a notification that somewhere that you can now download PUBG Mobile. That's it. So guys, thanks for watching now, and if you want more so guys, thanks for watching now. That's it, and please don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye.